You're no mere weapon, are you? Zagreus. Our bond is forged forever.
Looking good.
Bye, everyone.
Zagreus, it's me.
Good enough to eat. Pom power. I'll just take that. Olympus, I accept this message.
My brothers Hades and Poseidon once fought bravely by my side.
Thunder and lightning. I see you. me, fishies. I got one. Looks like a knucklehead. Gemstones. Something. Power of Olympus.
Fares your war against the dead. The boatman kept.
Grateful that my journeys through the underworld mean that we can get to know.
Your repeated generosity with me is starting to become a bit predictable. And yet somehow I nonetheless appreciate it still. How very odd.
Son of Hades. I'll guess Alecto. Guess I was wrong.
I heard what...
That Hydra...
You'll soon feel...
Stop, Asphodel. Which to choose? Might help. Nowhere to go but up. The Bone Hydra awaits. Has a new effect. They'll fear me with this spear. Sure, why not?
All right, wretches, get to work.
All right, who's next? You lot, huh? Now.
right along. Team. It's him.
Quite a mess you've made here, Zagreus. Let's get this done. Don't be too reckless to outpace me.
Be as reckless as I want. I don't need your help here, Thanatos.
It wasn't being offered. Just happened to be in the area.
Now what? How long have you been down here anyway, if you don't mind my asking? Seems like it.
How long have I been down here, huh? Try this.
Ooh, that's good. No contracts. Bye.
Take it easy.
a crustacean. Say to me. Then. That's what the outside world is like. More bright swords. Thank you. just right.
Name of Hades.
The Bull of Minos.
You bested the champion himself.
So then...
I see you plain.
Not yet.
In the name of Hades.
I get a break. That's a relief.
What would it take for you to leave me be? Well, then, it's yours.
Here's the fee. The power of the gods. For the main event.
And where do you...
No one.
You have...
Just walk away from me.
It's more of a brisk jog. I'm out of here. Let's see what's in here. Hi. Perfect. Cerberus. Zest.
Yum.
Enough of this place. Could check the other passageways before.
Persuades the underworld.
Thanks, boy. Be right with you, Father. my damn way.
There was a time when Cerberus would never have permitted any soul to exit through that gateway there behind you.
Oh, that can't possibly be true. What about Orpheus, Theseus, Heracles, Odysseus? Countless tales of brave men delving into the underworld, then leaving once they came.
They left on my authority alone, nor did they take for granted my good graces. You believe you are entitled simply to walk out of here, from your birthright and your responsibilities. But I am here to tell you no.
We'll be right back. you wish.
That I would, Father. And I'm going to. Goodbye.
Wait. Wait, just... If you find her... If you somehow find her... Tell her something for me. Tell her Cerberus is doing very well.
What? Wait, I don't think I owe you any favors here. You'll answer me one question and I'll give it some thought. How's that?
I know your question, boy. But ask it anyway.
Persephone, my mother, why did she leave?
I... Blood and darkness. There is no escape.